Hey, Nomadic Fanatic, this is Renee, living the RV local life, coming to you from Orlando, Florida, which you frequent. My question is about your solar system. I have a residential refrigerator in our unit. We have a 45-foot fifth wheel, and we actually got our solar put in by Wayne because we saw your unit. How many batteries do you think I would need to be able to be self-sufficient in my RV with a residential refrigerator? Have a good day. Hi, Jax. Love you guys. Great videos.